Welcome to Gaming with Knack. I'm going to show you two different examples of the dragon characters. One will be a dragon knight, the other will be a sage dragon. And I'll show you the differences between them. The two that I am about to show you, one is more damaged build, and the other one is a tank build. This is the sage one. The sage dragon. One of the biggest differences you will notice is this. The damage output's pretty good. They don't have too many issues as far as that goes. This is more a DPS build. Some of their skills are quite a bit different, like this one particularly. This. This is more of a PvP. Or I'm sorry, PvE, actually. Mainly because they have no dedicated skills specifically for that, but to avoid it. And their little damage. Where they don't get hit. Kind of your oh crap button. That's a general look at this. And then this is the other one. This is a tank build, though. So keep that in mind. It is not based for DPS. But it kinda is at the same time. Now, I mentioned about the PvP. This one particularly is more oriented towards that. they also have that as well. This is more of a tank build, so it's more about sustaining. So the hits may not be as hard right away. But also there's a big dramatic difference too. You do get a few buffs to make your hits a little faster and other things like that. As far as this one goes.
Darok. Galak.
Can't use that while you're like this.
Lakshmi. what's the difference between the two classes?